First thing you want to do is clear off the deck and make sure there's nothing on it. So to drop it down as a ramp, all you have to do is lift it just a hair and pull these pins. So those release, put that in my pocket, come over here, put that in my pocket, and drop it down. And now we would be able to go on up and use it as a ramp. You want to make sure that this cord is tucked in, and then you just push it up, move this over, and it's done.